Pink flamingos.
State police have rounded up 12 of the 18 prisoners in yesterday's prison bus escape. Authorities said that the six prisoners still unaccounted for are to be considered possibly armed and dangerous. The bus was...
You ever see any pink flamingos?
Transporting prisoners to the Alberta
Correctional Facility.
No, sir.
Never have.
Expressed confidence that all
never will.
Prisoners would soon be in custody.
Sure.